Anemia in chronic kidney disease is a potentially serious medical condition in which patients have low levels of haemoglobin, a protein that carries oxygen to cells throughout the body. Millions of CKD patients in China and the US experience this condition. For severe CKD patients, their anemia can increase the risk of heart disease, stroke, and hospitalization. We asked 1,000 CKD patients about their perceptions and experiences of anemia in CKD. Patients in our survey found that anemia in CKD has a big impact on daily life for patients, including feelings of sadness. In both the US and China, many of the patients surveyed are also unaware of what common symptoms to look out for, including headaches and difficulty breathing. Discussing and tracking hemoglobin levels is an important aspect of disease management. But our survey found that many patients need more support to understand their hemoglobin levels, and patients would like more information. So, what if we started having more conversations about the potentially serious risks of anemia in CKD? Those patients we surveyed who felt more confident were more likely to be informed by their healthcare professional of the symptoms, impact on daily life, and severity and impact of anemia in CKD if left untreated. CKD patients should feel supported to take a more active role in managing their anemia. At AstraZeneca, we put patients first. We are committed to listening to the patient voice to improve outcomes.